Hey, Enchanted video storytellers. That's actually my goal in this group, to make you all enchanted. I'm Brenda Edelman. I'm doing this quick video today because I'm hoping that I'm going to encourage you to do quick videos all the time. You signed up for this challenge, and the thing is, it's fine for you to sign up, but that's not going to get you your goal, right? Implementation, execution, that is what does it. This is a really supportive group, and this is the topic today, getting through the ugly. I think you might know what I mean. The first time we do anything, we're upgrading to another level, but like the first time you speak, you know, you're professionally speaking, the first time you give your elevator pitch, the first time you have to do something new, there's always this element of ugly. It's like when you see yourself on video for the first time, or you hear yourself and you just don't even know that's how you sound or that's how you look. And all of a sudden, the first reaction is, oh my God, it's so bad. So what I really want to help you do is get through the ugly, right? So that when you're presenting yourself to the world, you are presenting your beauty. Okay, there's beauty in the ugly. That's another topic. But please, I want you to use the tools that I've given you in this challenge. And I'm even thinking maybe of doing a 30-day challenge here where we post very short videos like every day or two, because what I know for sure is that if you get started and the more you do, you're going to get better. And that's what this whole thing is about, right? I want you to feel so comfortable on video that you can put video on your site, that you can have videos work for you, so that it's like the videos allow you to create a relationship with your potential clients, and then they hire you. Sometimes you don't have to get on the phone with them. You don't have to go to live events if you don't want to do that, because you send them to your website and they actually know who you are, okay? That's the know, like, and trust factor. So let me know below if you want me to start a 30-day video storytelling challenge, right? And this is a super, super supportive community. I know a lot of people who are in here. We have some awesome women, and now we have men in here too. Welcome, welcome, welcome. So let me know what you think in the thread below. I'm kind of hoping that you'll say yes, because I know that I am more productive when I have accountability partners, and so it's like using this group as an accountability system for each other so that we can support each other in getting better on video, okay? That's what I'd like for you. Okay, bye.